sing your song for everybody. Sing the monkey song, Mark. Come on. Also, I would just call it last call for alcohol. That's on a tin hand, though. But last call for alcohol. Get your alcohol. We want to show you this. Buddy made this for us. Actually, he bought it. It says, what does it say, kid?
It says, to the makers of music, the dreamers of dreams.
Dig in.
You're
somebody actually called.
Who wanted to hear this song?
Who was it? Who was it I talked to?
Nobody wants to mess up to.
The song is kind of appropriate. We used to play it last semester. It's kind of mellow.
Up here on the stage after we finish. And whether you want to buy a CD or not, please come up and say hello, because we'd love to meet you if we don't already know you. We probably do know you. We really are, especially me.
Shows over the past couple years. We never thought it would actually make it this far. I mean, how many bands that sing songs about mitochondria and Wayne Newton? Everybody, cross your fingers for Meyer next year in medical school. Keep your eyes open for Rod and Kit and Matt. They're probably going to be doing something new. Who knows what it's going to be?
Matt here in the front is going to be teaching high school in Dallas. So if you end up back in high school, he may be your teacher.
I'm actually teaching middle school for a year. I'm teaching middle school science. Pretty crazy.
But also, we want to thank Mike, the sound man. He's done a brilliant job again, 2 weeks in a row. Before we do our last song, we're going to do one more. Pretend like you're all watching a TV show. Okay. We're going to play the theme to Those Who Dig first. It's got a little dancing part in it. You may want to dance.
No, no, I'll do that later. No.
Kit has developed a special dance to the dance part. It's called the dig, and she will show you how to do it.
Feel free to follow her. Also, if you want CDs, are there tapes in there too? CDs and tapes. Anything if you want to buy anything, they're up here. CDs are $10, tapes are $5. If you buy them both, we'll give you it for $15.
But it was only until recently. That he learned the true source of his
power. Exactly.
It's my ass.
Y'all better dance.
This is like the last song, y'all.
Yeah. Everybody's on the line.
Thank you.
Again, we got CDs and stuff up here.
What's up, homeboy?
We give it to Mark. I'm going to worry about it. Give it to Mark. No problem.
Oh.